against Milan. This is the lineup for the home side. On paper, it looks like two strikers, but that's a bit gung-ho, isn't it, for this manager?
It is, yeah, and I think the lad just behind the striker will be dropping into midfield to make it a five when they haven't got the ball.
Almost lost his footing. Keeps going. And it'll go into the middle now. Montalivo. Goal.
4 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. And the throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Mauri. Shot on! Oh, it's a corner. Yeah, that deflection. Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Well, with the defensive outlook that Milan have had, they're very hard to beat, very hard to even penetrate to get a chance against them.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
Into the attacking third. Filippo Porcari. And now the shot! Mauri. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Mauri. Montalivo. Sending off at Fiorentina.
It's a red card for Fiorentina. They're down to 10 men. 18 minutes played, it remains 0-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Confident and quality on the ball. Well, it will be a throw-in. Well, they've lost the ball. Shot. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Christian Zaccardo. Well, for the next couple of hours or so, he's got to forget friendships and try and outwit his former team.
Yeah, well, they know all about him and they know what a good player he is, so they'll be guarded.
Rafael Martinho. There's good progress with this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Mauri. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Filippo Procari. It's a good ball, they could be in. The shot's on. Terrific stop. They've got a corner now. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. Yannick Bolasie. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Possession with Milan. Mauri. Chance from the pass, and it's a shot now, and they managed to score here.
You just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. What we're getting from Milan is a steady showing, I think. I think they deserve their lead. They certainly don't deserve to lead by more. Opportunity now! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Filippo Procari. He slid in there with the tackle. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, they've got the free kick. Referee's given it and decided to stop the attack. That's half time at 1-0. Players out and raring to go for the second half with Milan in front at the moment. Is a cheap piece of play to give, and that will be a free kick for Milan. Mauri. Good distance to the clearance then. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Rafael Martinho. Filippo Procari. Shots on here. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Milan, their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Verona in the next match in Serie A. And I can only see one winner, I think, now, coast through.
Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Attacking well here. Rafael Martinho. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside.
Mm-hmm.
Oliva. And he gets it back. And ball's gone again. Lovren. Montalivo. Substitution. That will be a free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
I can't have any complaints.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
What a fine save.
Cleared the ball.
And it's going to be his throw here. Opportunity to cross it now. And the tackle there is successfully done. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Now Philippe Mexès. Ignacio Abate. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Very weak challenge. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Yannick Bolasie.
He's made the save.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Montalivo.
And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
And in comes the header. Well, it's a long way off target. Well, time is... It's ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Kučka. Yannick Bolasie.
He's got to cross it. What a brilliant goal.
Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
This is how they love to play on the break. Buenaventura! He's kept it out. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Mexès scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
Restarting at 2-0. Comes in now, and he's in there with a header, and a goal!
moved on to that ball. You just knew he was going to score with that header. Really good take.
We restart the game 2-1. Coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Once they got in front, Milan, there was no letting the opposition back into this match. They're thoroughly going to deserve their victory when the final whistle goes. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Guzman. And he heads it for goal. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Well, he would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage. For Guzman. Well, given their status in the match.
Serie A. Bologna 1, Napoli 1. Fiorentina 0, Udinese 0. Frosinone 0, Chievo Verona 1. Inter 2, Genoa 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Inter with 33 points. In second, Lazio with 30 points. In third, Juventus with 29 points. In fourth, AC Milan with 28 points. In sixth and falling are Napoli with 25 points. In seventh, moving down, are Roma with 23 points. In eighth, Palermo with 22 points. Bottom of the table, Frosinone with 6 points. Third bottom and falling are Sampdoria with 12 points. Fourth bottom, moving down, are Torino with 14 points. Fifth bottom, rising up the table, are Hellas Verona with 15 points.
From a hot spring and a blind. just a few hours away.
Hi there, everybody, and a big warm welcome to you all to the San Siro Stadium. And Alan Smith has made the journey to join me, Martin Tyler. And our match today is Milan, and they play Verona. Well, they're glad to have him in the lineup today, aren't they? They wouldn't want to miss out on his talents, Milan.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
So here we are for the kickoff. Looking forward to seeing how Milan do today. This is the Milan lineup. Diego Lopez starts in goal. Filip Meksès plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. In attack, Carlos Bacca starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. And Verona are going to line up for this game like this. Obi Emanuelsson starts. He's back from suspension today. Gianpaolo Pazzini is the lone striker today. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away maybe could be difficult for the player. It is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
It's gone for a corner. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Change of possession here. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Could have been stopped for a free kick. The referee playing the advantage, and Milan still going. That's a penalty. It had to be. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Penalty put away.
He knew where the keeper was going, but he kept his composure to stroke it down the middle.
First goal, it's 1-0. Pisano. To get to the cross, Pazzini. Space for the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. I think the two teams are going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it. For this injury. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Niang. Robbie Emanuelsson. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Romolo. And shoots! Blocked by Meksès, and he headed it goalwards, and he put it straight into the grasp of Diego Lopez. Romolo. Pisano. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Ignacio Abate. And that pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Romulo.
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Turnover there that we didn't expect. It's gone out for a throw. Ignacio Abate. Kuchka. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Ignacio Abate. Kuchka. Baka! Nothing wrong with that tackle.
Oh, that should be a penalty. It is!
That is the referee's call here. It's a big one. I think it's a correct one. It's red and a penalty.
Yeah, I think we've all agreed with that decision, Martin. No question at all.
That's an excellent penalty.
I knew where the keeper was going and he kept his head to stroke it down the middle.
Starting at 2-0. Will be Emanuelsson. William Carvalho. He's got room to hit this. Very good stop here. Referee has pointed for a corner. Bonaventura.
Il recupero sarà di 3 minuti.
Good tackle. Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. They've opened them up here. So close to the hat-trick.
I think he took it for granted, you know, that he was going to score there and took his eye off the ball maybe at the last second.
That's half-time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there.
And this is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Bonaventura. Chance from the pass. Keeps it going. He's going to try it. It comes out off the goalkeeper. That's a gift for them. It's an own goal. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Well, they're going to have to show some character now, having conceded the own goal, try and get back on level terms again. Bonaventura.
Cut up!
Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. What we're going to bring you very soon on EA Sports, our coverage of the Coppa Nazionale fixture. Verona, they'll be hosting Bologna.
The shot's on!
Good save. Booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Pisano.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Niang. We see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Shots on here. Brilliant work from the goalkeeper yet again.
He's just enjoying one of those matches, Martin, when everything goes right. They don't come along too often. Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Giampaolo Pazzini. It's a decent cross. And we'll have a goal kick. Kuchka. Abate. Now, here is a chance for them. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And we're getting set for the corner. Bonaventura.
Shoots!
Now it's a corner. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no... pressure on him. Milan ready to make the change. Headed down to a teammate. Be a throw. And it's Milan who are going to make the change. Romolo. Trying to get to the cross. Pazzini. And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Pisano. Working hard just to see. Maybe it
tries to punch it away. Now the shot!
It's a very good block by Cavalier. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Quick break.
Shot up.
That's a goal for Milan.
You just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Game so far, 10 shots, 8 on target for Milan.
Oh, really good stuff. As a former striker myself, you've got to appreciate that.
It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Romelu.
It'll be Emanuelsson. Trying to get to the cross, Pazzini. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Throw in to come. And in goes the cross. So now a goal kick to come. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And that's a very successful slide tackle.
Romelu.
The shot's off! Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
...4-1 is the scoreline. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because...
And chance! Hit the frame of the goal after the save. It's the full-time whistle here, and Milan have won the game. Well, that's it.
Serie A, AC Milan 4, Hellas Verona 1, Udinese 1, Inter 1. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Inter with 34 points. In second, rising up the table are AC Milan with 31 points. In third and falling are Lazio with 30 points. In fourth, moving down, are Juventus with 29 points. In sixth, Napoli with 25 points. In seventh, Roma with 23 points. In eighth, Palermo with 22 points. Bottom of the table, Frosinone with 6 points. Third bottom, Sampdoria with 12 points. Fourth bottom, Torino with 14 points. Fifth bottom, Hellas Verona with 15 points.
Well, it is great to be bringing you this action from the Coppa Nazionale, the Italian domestic cup. And there's just that different feel in the air that cup-tie football brings, Alan.
Yeah, that's right. I think maybe early on it will be a touch cagey. Nobody wants to give anything away. But as the game goes on, it will open up and perhaps some goals. I'm hoping so.
This is the Milan lineup. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you can almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
This is the lineup for the away side. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Bentivoglio. Found his teammate well. Montalivo. He's a clever defender, this fella. He saw that through pass coming and dealt with it. Dejan Lovren. Well, it is an occupational hazard, particularly for defenders. The first-choice centre-back is suspended today.
Yeah, he makes his fair share of tackles, and this new boy coming in, he'll have to do the same. He'll have to be dominant and confident.
Montalivo. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. He's put it in well. Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. He's going to cross it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Kuchka. That's a turnover in play. Simone Bentivoglio. Claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Here's the cross. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And it's Milan trying to attack now. It could be, and it's in for Milan.
First time, it gives neither defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
The lead. Andrea Mazzarani. Very good challenge. Abel Hernandez. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Team penalised, and Milan now have a yellow for their player.
Yeah, I don't think the ref had too much option there.
And here's the header, and it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. foul by Ricardo Montolivo. Got the word from the ref to take the free kick quickly, and on they go. Montolivo. Yannick Polasi.
Oh, and goes across. Tries to punch it away. The shot's on.
What a fine save.
He's going to cross it. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands.
Milan would like to be more masterful, I think, in this game at the moment. It's a difficult fixture for them. They probably expected that, but having got in front, they might have thought they could make more of it. We'll see what the second half brings. Simone Bentivoglio. Montolivo. Kuchka. Hernandez.
Here's the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Bertolacci. Gone in strongly and got the ball. Well, just 1 minute of added time to come. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Bentivoglio! And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Just to remind you, Coppa Nazionale football, Italian domestic cup, certainly been worthy of that competition in the first half, and the second half starts here.
Yeah, both teams were going at it. They weren't holding back.
Bentivoglio. That will be a free kick. Montolivo. Throw in now. Andrea Mazzarani. Gets it back. Simone Bentivoglio.
Brilliant football from this team.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. And that will be a corner. And join us on EA Sports for this upcoming Serie A fixture for the hosts. Daniele Galoppa.
Shots on here. So close to getting level.
Scilio. Bertolacci.
There's the ball in. And shoots!
Got in the way of that, blocked it well. They're definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Montolivo. Hernandez. Successful tackle. Yannick Polasi. Abel Hernandez. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Great passage of passing play there. Abel Hernandez.
And here's the shot, and it's in for the goal.
this man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Restarting. At 2-0. Camara.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
The away team want to make a change. Daniele Galoppa. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Camara. He's known as a fine passer of a football. And he's right on his game today. Daniele Galoppa. And now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Yannick Bolasie. Cross coming in now. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Bertolacci. Abel Hernandez.
If you look at the...
Hernandez! The goal... Give a plunge to make the save. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. The shot's on! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner now. Fabulous clearance. So that means it's a corner now. And that will be a throw. That's the sort of game that you never quite know as a fan, but the Milan supporters, all their pre-match dreams are coming true.
Yeah, they've seen some really good football down there, and they've been shouting and singing from start to finish.
Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Great promise in this Milan team. They've performed very well, been a pretty consistent period up to... few minutes we've got left, if they can see it through to the 90 minutes, nearly the perfect game really, and the opposition never got close to them. Abel Hernandez. Shot on! Good play, this positive play to try and increase their lead. There's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game. Now the shot! Well, time's the enemy here, and they just got to do better than this. Montolivo. Bertolacci. He's got his shot off now. Oh, that has to go down as a miss. That's what's going to be played for added time. Daniele Galoppa. The cross coming in. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. whistle has gone here. The referee's called a halt at...
Coppa Nazionale, Palermo 3, Pescara 0.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. And the game today is Frosinone against Milan. And the kickoff with Milan involved, this should be a really good game. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job. Be interested to see how they get on.
Quite a few changes for Milan. Diego Lopez starts in goal. Ignacio Abate starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Giacomo Bonaventura starts with Yannick Bolasie in the wide positions. Carlos Bacca is the main striker today. Defender raises his leg to block it. And he gets it returned to him. Well, he could go for goal from here. And he shoots from the free kick. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Well, that was quickly done. Bonaventura. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Cavalier. Bonaventura. Free kick for Milan. Kuchka. Fine cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. The low scoring side, the lowest scoring team in the division actually, and they've got to try and get the better of the best defence. It's going to be very hard for them to do that, but we wait and see with a fair amount of anticipation.
They just haven't been creating chances, the home team here, and when they have, they've been
off the post. Well, he's cleared the danger. That'd be a throw. Lazio Abate. Here's the cross. And he's up for the header. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Superbly taken.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
There was some header. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Throw in to come. To getting level again. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. I don't know why he was shooting from there, to be honest with you.
Now, if you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
In there off the goalkeeper. Oh, that was a bit awkward for him, Alan.
You can't do much about that when the ball bobbles up in front of you. It looks bad, but...
Oh, he's got the ball. Oh, and goes across. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. This new technology does look foolproof, and this was a tight call, and I'm sure they've got it right, we can see.
Well, they definitely have. I mean, down the years we've seen refs give these when it hasn't been over the line. No such danger of that happening again.
On to the attack now. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And they've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Here's the cross. And in comes the header. Hit it well, but... Oh, just too high. What
Milan were hoping for at this stage. I think that's an understatement. They haven't played with any great cohesion. There's some sorting out to do at half-time.
Opportunity to cross it now. That's a good ball, isn't it? Shots on here. Oh, it's the post! Piece of interplay between the two. And here's the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
And now it's Milan defending this corner.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
William Carvalho. Attacking play from Milan.
Kučka.
Kučka, terrific stop. Corner given. And it's off the post and behind.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Yannick Polasi.
And it's Milan trying to attack now.
Bakka! And it's an equaliser for them.
An equaliser for Bakka. And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. And you'll be able to see on EA Sports this Serie A fixture involving the hosts. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional. Free kick for Milan.
Montolivo. He's got his shot off now.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. And that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Yannick Polasi. Philippe Mexès. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
Montolivo.
Yannick Polasi. And that will be a free. Kick for Milan. Milan, their next game, Alan?
They're playing Bologna in their next match in Serie A. I think they'll find it pretty easy in this one.
Coming up. that now a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He has cleared it well. Bonaventura. Yannick Bolasie.
The way to win the ball back. Shot on!
Oh, here could be
absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now.
Corner coming up.
Another look now at Bakker's goal.
In for the challenge, he made the block.
Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Montolivo. Room for the cross.
The shot's on!
That's a splendid clearance. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Substitution the home side want to make.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Montolivo.
Possession in the midfield area.
Rossi. Nice bit of interplay between these two. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here.
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance. He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Impressive statistics here. 9 shots, 2 on target for Milan.
Well, this manager will be thinking about going into the transfer market if this carries on. So wasteful.
But to concede an own goal, he'll be so annoyed with himself.
He can hit it here. He's kept it out.
That's a great clearance.
Fernandes! Oh, and they're level. They've done it late in the game. And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Bonaventura. Well, it kept us on the scoring side.